Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys this castor oil based hair oil mixture that I've been using. I do still have and use my henna oil, but I just wanted to fall back off of it a little bit because I feel like I was using henna way too much. So I'm showing you guys this castor oil based hair oil. And you can see all the oils that I use in the background. And I just have this little bit of oil left in the bottom of the container. But I'm just going to make more over that because that's not enough. So taking the top off. And then I guess one by one, I'm going to show you guys what I put and in what quantity. Okay, and so since this is a castor oil based hair oil, my base is obviously going to be castor oil. And I'm using the white castor oil because with this one, I feel okay with using a lot. Whereas with the black Jamaican castor oil, I'm like, I got to take my time with that one. So I think I didn't really measure. I never really do. But if I had to guess, I would probably say I did about 3.5 to maybe 4 ounces of white castor oil. And next for my pride and joy, it's the Jamaican Black Castor Oil. And once again, I didn't measure anything. I probably should have, but I didn't. But if I had to guess, I would say I used between 1/2 ounce to maybe 1 full ounce of Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I didn't use too much. And then I'm adding some, grapeseed oil. I'm adding a little bit of grapeseed oil, not much. And the reason that I actually like this castor oil, hair oil, I keep saying oil so much. But the reason I like this is because it doesn't have as much fillers as I feel the henna oil has. Like the henna oil has a lot of olive oil and just a lot of things that you just put in to feel like they're good for your hair, but they're just real fillers. This one doesn't have that. It has a lot of hair healthy oils. So after the grapeseed oil, we're gonna add a little bit of jojoba oil. I don't add too much because jojoba oil is really thin, and I like the fact that this castor hair oil is thick. So it gets on and it sticks to my scalp, and then it like slowly makes its way down my hair. Then I have this argan oil that came in like a spray bottle, but the oil comes out in a pump. And I actually did count this. I actually used 25 pumps of this argan oil. And for the final oil that I'm gonna use, I have the magical coconut oil. I think I may have added maybe 3 to 4 ounces of this. But this coconut oil, like, because it's in a jar, it's so messy. I have to put my bottle on top of the lid and just, like, dump. It just has to, like, go for it because it spills all over the place. It's in a jar, so there's nothing I can do about that. It's a mess. Okay, so this is what my oil is looking like now. You can still, like, see the separation in the oils because I haven't mixed it yet. But now I'm going to start adding in my essential oils. And for this castor oil mix, I only add tea tree oil and rosehip oil. I don't add peppermint, I don't add lavender, I don't add anything other than those two. And I find that just with my hair and this particular mix, those two work the best for me. So, yep, tea tree oil, and you guys can't really see that, but it's rosehip essential oil. And I added, I think like 10 drops of the rosehip oil, but I think it's like kind of thick. So it takes its time getting out of the bottle. And now for my absolute last ingredient, MSM powder. I adapted MSM powder from my henna hair video because MSM has sulfur in it. Sulfur is a key component of keratin, and keratin is hair. So I add that little scoop to my oil, put the top on, mix it up, and you're good to go. I use it 3 times a week. This full bottle usually lasts me a month or so, give or take. So yeah, guys, and I can say that with this hair oil, I have seen a lot of growth in my hair over the past like month and a half that I've been wearing braids. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you did. I'm so sorry that I had to come on and make this voice note with my voice sounding so manly, but I really, really wanted to get this video out to you guys. So I really hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for putting up with my voice, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, lovelies.